Cheers, your New Year Day stars. Happy New Year, my friend. You've got the kind of stars that are gifted for this kind of year ahead preparation. New thoughts, new ideas, and a touch of fate. What could be better? There is a situation building up for 2009 that tells me somebody else's loss is your gain. Something that you never thought that would ever happen to you is going to come, but as a result of somebody else missing out. Do you know what? Don't feel jealous, don't feel resentful, don't feel envious of anyone. You'll get what you deserve this year, and it starts with New Year's Day. And what's the best thing for you to do? Over the next couple of weeks, make sure that you get out and meet people. Don't make a big thing of it. But the more people know that you're around and ready for anything, the more the chances for you to cash in on the fickle finger of fate will grow. And how?